everybody. I'm Lisa. Behind the camera is Bill. Together we are Billisa. Welcome to our channel. Today I have another bathing suit try-on haul for you. From where, you may ask? Macy's, of course. You're going to be really proud of me because in my last try-on haul, I had three black bathing suits. My eye is just drawn to them. So today I have no black bathing suits. I went for all brightly vibrant colored suits that I know you guys are really going to enjoy. Now, there is a wide variety of prices in bathing suits that Macy's has to offer between brands, so I'm gonna make sure to let you know what I paid for each one, and then at the end, I'm gonna let you know if I think the more expensive bathing suits were actually worth the price. Macy's has so many suits to offer this year, I'm just gonna give you a little taste of the things I found that caught my eye. Let's get started. First up is this neon pink one piece. It is by Salt and Cove and it costs $40. I think you're really gonna love what this one piece has to offer. First off, check out this ruching right here down the middle. It just provides a little bit of shape and I like the way it looks. But also, look at this stitching. There's stitching around the neckline and all the way around the leg, which provides a pop of color. My favorite thing about this suit though is the intertwined pieces that go all the way down each side. They're actually individual loops attached to each side of the bathing suit that intertwine and really give it a nice design. The back has one tying spot for adjustability and it fits just fine. Next up is a two-piece bathing suit that is also by Sand and Cove. The top is $20 and the bottoms are $20. What caught my eye about this bathing suit is not only the geometric pattern on the fabric, but it is this thick elastic waistband that also has matching top and a little ruffle that goes all the way around. This bathing suit actually reminds me of a bathing suit I had when I was in college, and it was my favorite. I want to show you though how well this fits with the elastic waist, and I love this cut. One thing though about this bathing suit is not only does it have a foam padding in the top, but it also has a thick push-up pad. So if that's something that you're looking for, this may be the bathing suit for you. I call this bathing suit Rainbow Bright. The minute I saw it, it brought a smile to my face. This bathing suit is made by California Waves and the top is $20 and the bottoms were $20. I love this handkerchief shape of the top, and the thing that's really snazzy about it also is the top has vertical stripes while the bottom has horizontal stripes. This bathing suit also has thick ties on each side of the bottoms for adjusting and a thick tie in the middle of the back for adjusting as well. This bathing suit is a bikini bottom cut, which I really, really like, and it can be worn strapless. So the straps can either remain on or they can come off to give it a different look. I like having that option in a bathing suit. It's like two bathing suits in one. This bathing suit is made by Raisins, and this is one of the more expensive bathing suits that I found. The top was $42 and the bottoms were $40, making this bathing suit just about double all of the other bathing suits I've tried on so far. What did catch my eye about this one though is the highlighter yellow. Just the little hints of it make it really attractive. This top has not only a foam lining, but ultra thick push-up padding. It is like, it's really, really padded. These boy shorts, one thing that I like about this that I've never seen in boy shorts before are, it has the ruched back. I've seen ruched backs on bikini bottoms, but it just really gives your bum a nice shape. These straps are adjustable, and in the middle of the back is adjustable as well. This next bathing suit is also made by Raisins. The top is $42 and the bottoms are $36. I call this bathing suit Opposites Attract. so perfectly. If you can see in the fabric, the background of the bottoms is white with blue and pink spots. And on the top, the background is blue with white and pink spots. And they just complement each other perfectly. These are just a simple bikini bottom with a really nice fit. The top, however, has an underwire that really holds the shape nicely, but it only has a really, really thin pad, which is actually even removable. I like that option. It also has a nice halter top, which ties right here around the neck, and that makes it really, really adjustable. This bathing suit is also made by Raisins, and the top is $42, and the bottoms are $38. I really love the classy, thick, horizontal stripes, and I think the color combination in this bathing suit is really nice. But what I really love the most is this little touch in the bottoms. Sometimes it's just something so small that can make a bikini look great. The bottoms are connected by this rose gold square hardware that is really, really nice. They're a nice bikini bottom, and they have a thick tie across the middle of the back of the bathing suit, making the middle part adjustable. But I will tell you, there is no adjustability in the straps, but there is something really special. If you can see on the straps, there's one piece that then breaks off into three, attaching to the middle. I really love the way that looks. This awesome pink tie-dye one piece is made by Hula Honey, and the cost is $40. This bathing suit has so much to offer. Let me just start by telling you that the cutouts down the front are really a nice touch. And I also like the rose gold pieces that hold it together. Macy's has a lot of bathing suits with rose gold hardware in them this year, and I really like that instead of the silver. In addition, this bathing suit can be worn strapless. It has a strap that goes around the neck to connect to each side of the one piece. And check out the back. I love the crisscross all the way down with one tie in the middle, making it completely adjustable. And I also love the really, really high leg. I love how this bathing suit is cut up so high. It fits perfectly. All right, you guys, last bathing suit. Check out this soft pink cheetah print. This is my favorite fabric all day. The minute I saw this one in the store, I knew I had to buy it. It is also made by Hula Honey, and it is $40. Hula Honey has in the past been my very favorite brand from Macy's. Usually you can find them on sale, and they are reasonably priced. This bathing suit has this amazing tie or lace up down the side and tie at the bottom. I love that. It's nice and open, but it's also adjustable, so you can make it as tight or as open as you'd like. The back is really nice as well. It's just very, very simple, but it fits really nicely around the legs, and it holds your tush right in place the way it should be. It has some thin padding at the top, and the padding is removable if you don't want it to be there. I will tell you that as I close this video up, I have taken a little time to really look at the quality and the difference in the pricing of the bathing suits. Raisins bathing suits are absolutely the most expensive, and I really didn't find any difference between those and the less expensive bathing suits. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to smash the thumbs up button, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!